See how it is, but it's kind of shiny. Guess I'll have it this way. Alright. First one is this little rice ball kind of thing. Or, oh shoot, I don't even know. I'm really bad. It's like cylindrical. So far. Then there's this little guy. This is more of a melt in your mouth texture. It's good. Looks like it's green tea. I'll save them for last. This jelly thing keeps slipping around. I'm just gonna hold on to it. It's really good. Wait a minute. I think this is different from this. That's okay. Hang on. There is something in here, but I think I ate the other half. I don't know. These three things are so good. Save them for last. Okay. Sorry about the noise. They're cutting the grass outside. So this little guy here, it's like a harder shrimp chip. What the sesame, I'm sorry, not the sesame, the seaweed. My dog is kind of laying on the couch behind me. It definitely has an interesting texture. This is okay. This stuff more. It's like once you put one of these in your mouth and you bite it, the seaweed instantly like sucks, like sticks to like the roof of your mouth or the your tongue, and it kind of separates itself from the cracker itself, and I don't know if I'm a big fan of that. Okay. The jelly thingy. I'm really excited about this because I don't know what it is. It doesn't really have a smell to it. It's like, tastes kind of like mung bean. It's good. It's like a thick, think of like a thick jello. It's yummy. If you guys ever had like mochi, and you get the red bean one, this stuff tastes like what's inside of it. Or maybe I'm wrong, I don't know. I like it. It's sweet, but it's not overpowering. Do you see my dog right down here? He's being obnoxious. Thank you. chance I'm gonna come out to the Asian store, Asian supermarket, and see if they have that. But, I'm gonna cut this one short because I'm gonna have to go and they're making a lot of noise outside, so.